to disable live photo feature permanently in the camera app in iPhone 7. Swipe home screen to the left and then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen until you find camera. Tap camera to open up the setting menu for your camera. Tap preserve settings. And then tap the on off switch next to live photo until the switch turns screen to turn it on. With this option on, your phone will preserve the last used live photo setting rather than automatically reset to turn on live photo feature. Which means you need to open camera app and then disable live photo feature so that your phone will remember this setting and the live photo feature will stay disabled next time you open your camera. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.